Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to paint glass bottles with acrylic colors. So we need acrylic colors, sponge, brush and two empty glass bottles. Here I'm mixing blue and white together for making light blue shade. Now take a small part of the sponge and take some color in it and start tapping colors on the top of the bottle. Now in the first bottle, I'm going to give the blue shade. So first, I will apply light blue color, then medium and then dark blue. Here I'm adding some black to my color to make it more darker. Now apply this color on the bottle as the third layer. So I have colored my first bottle, now I leave it to dry. Till then, I will color in the second bottle. To color in the second bottle, I have thought of combining yellow, orange and red. And here too, I am coloring this bottle with a sponge as before. And if you don't have orange shade, so you can make it by mixing yellow and red color. And at last, use red color. Like this, my second bottle is also ready now. I leave it to dry. And now I will take previous bottle for designing. So I am going to make an African lady here. First of all, I will start coloring from her dress, for which I have mixed red and white color together. And here I am adding more colors to her dress. So dress is ready. Now take your black color and do all over her skin. After coloring in her skin, so here I have chosen orange color to color in her basket. Now making her ornaments with yellow acrylic. Making some design in the basket. It's time for outlining. So here I am outlining her headscarf and making some spots in her dress. Now here I am making floral print using acrylic yellow color. My middle part is ready. Now I am going to draw a big pot next to her. Pot is ready. Now I am going to outline it with black acrylic. Now on the other side, I am going to draw flower bushes. Here I am using green, white and red color. And it's ready. You can see how beautiful it is looking. Now I'm going to take another bottle. In this also, I will make an African lady so that these bottles make a good pair of same design. Here also, I am using black acrylic for the skin. But in this one, I am going to use another color for clothes. I am using blue, yellow and green in her dress. Here I am using the combination of yellow and green. In the middle part of the design, I am going to use sea green color, and you can make it with mixing green and white color. Here I am using white color for detailing in pot. Now here I am making a diamond shaped design with the help of blue acrylic. Now it's time for outlining the dress. I am using black acrylic. Here I am going to make a small butterfly on her hand by using blue and white color. Now give the finishing using black color again. In this also I am going to make flower bushes from both the corners. Making some flowers here. That's it, your bottle art is ready, and that was a very easy method to convert your empty bottles into a very beautiful decorative piece. So you must try it at your home also. I hope you like the video, and if you like it, so press the like button and subscribe to my channel, and yes, hit the bell icon so that you can get notified for my next video, and stay tuned. Thank you for watching.